getting the exactly the tech I wanted. Thanks. Gate closed.
Their bumper.
V, need your help. Same spot as last time. Don't make me wait.
What is it? Hello? Lizzie? Shit. Lizzie, what in the... Fuck. Now I get the rush.
V, I was angry. I pushed him. These fucking arms, these hands. Oh my god. You ever wake up in the middle of the night and not know who you were for a second?
Shit. Or, I mean, shreds.
You ever feel like you weren't really you? That's how I feel all the time. Every moment. This emptiness, this helplessness. I stopped seeing, creating. Just now, I just wanted to break up with him, you know? Tell him I wanted him out of my life. But I don't even know how, when. I...
You strangled him, Lizzie. Slowly. You crushed his spine.
I was angry. I must have lost control.
So Liam really did have a reason to be afraid of you.
I didn't mean to, understand? I didn't mean to!
Sure. Maybe. It's all the same to him, though. So, this is about the body, right? That's why you called?
Yes, the media can't hear about this, got it? That would be...
Oh. Huh?
The world would eat it up. A tale of the temptation to control another's memory. A grim reminder that a person is merely a collection of bites that can be copied, reproduced.
Lizzie, snap the fuck out of it. What about the body?
I don't know. Do whatever. Take it somewhere. Burn it. I'll pay you.
Okay, I'll take care of it. You sleep soundly now.
Sleep? I won't sleep. I don't need to. Thank you, Liam. You don't realize it, but you've given me something beautiful.
What the hell are you talking about?
Go, V. Go. And take him with you.
Someone should give you a checkup. See if you're okay, Lizzie. Someone you trust.
I like what's happening to me. Lovely to meet you, V. Now go. Go.